The hell?
Company with cameras all over the city.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. But it just makes this weird ping. Bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh?
Hmm.
So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
tech factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Before we get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. Abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. Still have time. More tire tracks. And the car's coming from both ends.
If Bedbug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop.
Well, you tell Bedbug. Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and no ass is dead.
I'm just saying it's all. Fat fuck don't need to die.
Still have time.
Just be ready. Bedbug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, Boss wants his own cousin, Pop?
What the fuck you say?
If Bedbug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop.
Well, you tell Bedbug. Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying it's all. That fuck don't need to die.
Watch out, man! Don't see shit. I'll check.
Still have time.
Just be ready. Bad Bug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, Boss wants his own cousin pop?
What the fuck you said?
If Bad Bug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop.
What you tell Bad Bug? Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying it's all. Fat fuck don't need to die.
That bitch, go! Don't see you say anything! I look over there!
Stay frosty, baby. Don't come back until you find that pussy!
What?
Yo, dog, we falling off out here! Nah, man, we gonna need help, man!
Let's do this, baby!
This some bullshit! Frag that son of a bitch! Blow its motherfucker up with one of the grenades!
Correct? Is that why you hiding in the hole?
Use a grenade!
Move in from the sides! Yo, move up on his ass! His flank, B!
What are you waiting for, dude? Use the motherfucking grenade!
Oh, I get it. It's time to take.
Man, this is some fucked up shit here, cuz. We got this. Just flank that bitch.
Dead end revolver, motherfucker. And I'ma get
that little bitch is somewhere around here. Huh? That bitch is out of here. This motherfucker needs to be dropped once and for all. Find her! Let's do it, motherfucker!
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Hey, come find me.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away. Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Come on, man!
Great. That's what this city needs more of.
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
Heck, you fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
Seen him go.
No, wait. Shit.
Get in there. What about Iraq?
No, stop it.
Now, don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Nope. It sounds like the club don't trust you.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq will kill me.
Yeah? What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Sounds like the club don't trust our rep.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Like not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. He can't thank me now because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.